Hi everyone, I'm Vivian, and today's going to be a little bit different because I'm actually not on campus, but I'm at the Grace Hopper Conference for Women in Computing. Sorry, it's a little loud. I'm currently at a career fair, so I'll tell you a little bit about my past internships.
That's why.
In the past, I've interned at JPL. On campus, I work at the Columbia Creative Machines Lab, and I'm currently taking a semester off to work at Disney. My careers would have been possible without help from our lovely computer science department, who happened to be here advertising grad school at Columbia.
My name is Lucille Sway. I'm a senior at Barnett College, double majoring in computer science and economics, and this year I'm the president of WIX, which sponsors 15 different students to come to the Grace Hopper Conference. So Grace Hopper is the biggest conference for women in tech, and it brings together students, professionals, and companies along with academics to talk about all the challenges and obstacles to being a woman in tech and really like how we can best succeed in technology.
Hi, I'm Victoria. I'm a junior in CS studying CS. Last summer, I was an engineering practicum intern at Google. There are tons of other ways to get involved with CS on campus other than clubs like WIX. For example, I am a TA for data structures, which is a super important fundamental class in the CS department.
I'm Sinatra. I'm a senior at Barnard studying political science, and a club that I'm part of is Columbia Organization of Rising Entrepreneurs.
And I'm Vasuda. I'm also in CORE, Columbia Organization of Rising Entrepreneurs. I'm also in SUBOR, the Latin Dance Troupe, and Girls Who Code.
Sorry guys, my phone died, but thank you for following along and goodbye.